Dear friends, volume of our edible oils and sheep is increasing every year in Pakistan. We are importing a lot of oil and sheep from outside. This item is the third largest item of our import bill. But we do not see any serious attempt to increase the production of edible seed in Pakistan.
Pakistan is a very, very important market from the palm oil point of view. We have a huge dependency, whether maybe fortunately for you, unfortunately for us, but we have a dependency. And realistically, this dependency is going to continue in the foreseeable future. But we are grateful that we have a consistent supply source of palm oil from Malaysia and Indonesia. And in fact, all our industry is grateful to the support given to us.
I welcome you on behalf of the Sufi Group. Sufi Group always put me on the dust, and I must say that they are one of the best known ethical groups in Pakistan.